All right, so they really like it when they get to sing. And they also sound like they came to have a good time. Did y'all come to have a good time?
Oh, yeah!
Well, what I'm going to do right now is I'm going to begin by introducing all these fine fellas you see up here on stage with me. Now, first off, on your far left-hand side over here in the ball cap, he is our lead music director, he's our lead arranger, and he just so happens to be the founder of this group. Won't y'all give it up for our baritone, Chris?
Autograph comes later.
Moving down the line here, we got a guy with the voice of an angel and the beard of a real man. He's our lead tenor, and I think he's just about the cuddliest teddy bear y'all ever will see. Give it up for Rob Lundquist!
Yeah.
Hello! Thanks, everybody. I give you this freak of nature right here. He's the pulse, he's the heartbeat of this group. And he also happens to be Chris's brother, and about 15 years ago or so, they started this group over in Mankato, Minnesota. Won't you give it up for our beatboxer extraordinaire, Adam? A safe place. Now he is a guy with a voice that is one in a million. Let me tell you what, he's going to be singing higher than I do and lower than any of y'all can think. This theater will be rumbling around you, shaking beneath you, all the way from Southeast Texas. He's our super bass man, Mr. Tim Faust.
Now it is my pleasure to introduce to you our high tenor and home free heartthrob. From Tipton, Georgia, make some noise for Austin Brown. Boys themselves. Man, in most days, I feel pretty manly. But not when I'm standing next to Richard Sturman, the bass singer for the Oak Ridge Boys. Now I know how Austin feels every day. Now, Richard's not here tonight, unfortunately, but you guys did so well in that last tune. You think you got some old Papa Mau Mau's in you? Alright. Eyes that look like heaven, lips like cherry wine. That girl can't show enough, make my little light shine.
Yeah. I think you blew that.